Just once, I wish somebody would make like the next Zelda game. If a character asked you a question about what you wanted to do or like where to go next, and you said no, that would end the game.
Yeah.
And you couldn't
Well.
talk to them again.
Oh.
Like, okay.
Okay.
And it auto saves like a Souls game. All right.
Perfect, yeah.
That's the end of your file. Well, I don't know why he said no. Oh, Link, will you rescue Zelda
Yeah,
and save Hyrule? Yes or no? No.
they've had it lead to a game over before, but that's not enough. You need to delete your save file. I mean, you disagreed. You've proven yourself untrustworthy.
Here's Gorons. Remember these?
Oh, God.
See what I was talking about with these enemies?
What are you doing?
That's the only way they can make the combat viable, was to have them like take turns with you, and like now my sword's this way, now it's this way, now it's this way. Ooh.
So silly looking. It's
It's
amazing.
they knew the combat didn't really work, so the enemies have to like really take turns in this. It's weird. I'm not wearing any pants. Oh, now we gotta figure out where the Gorons came from. Great.
Oh, yeah.
Now we have a Goron game.
Gorko the Goron.
I'm Gorgon the Goro. Ancient texts. Who wrote those?
He looks generally uncomfortable.
Yeah. He looks like he's
His legs are too small.
shifting his little pack around because that little rope thing is chafing his arm. Oh, God. I don't like this.
His legs hurt. And
The ground is too hard.
you wish he had his teeth back.
No.
Not really, no.
Yeah, I can always shut up.
Whoa. What in the world just happened?
Who put that statue there?
No.
No.
It moved my hand. Okay. Here we go. Goro. What was that?
Goro, what was that?
What?
Car blimey.
Hold on. There's nothing on his
He's got a
notebook.
little Triforce drawn there.
He's trying to Triforce.
Yes.
As we all know, people who are new.
Don't know how to draw one correctly on
Yeah,
paper.
yeah.
Reminds me of that guy in the Po shop in Ocarina of Time that has a piece of paper behind him where it's just a Triforce is drawn on it. Remember that?
I want to collect that.
Yeah.
What is that? I want to collect it.
This reminds me so much of Snake Eater now. Running into an area and seeing a new piece of fruit and wanting to eat it. What is that? I want to eat that.
Okay. What's
Hmm.
this?
Oh, that's your marker. It physically
Oh.
appears in the
Oh
world.
yeah, okay.
Farron Woods. It starts the same way as Twilight Princess. I wish there was a Zelda game that completely turned these things on its head, like the starting town is the lava area, and Link works in a mine. Kakariko. He starts off in Kakariko. He's from Kakariko. And Kakariko is a mining place right beside a volcano. There's lava everywhere, and that's where it starts.
Yeah.
And you leave that area, and the next area is the snow area. You know, Market, Hyrule Market Town is the snow area.
Yeah.
It's freezing. And Ganon's castle's underwater. You have, you have to use the iron boots to get to Ganon's castle.
That would, that would be the sequel to Wind Waker.
Yeah.
Is this another save point?
Probably.
What was that all about?
It's like Dark Souls 3. There's bonfires everywhere. You can see the next bonfire where you are. That tree is burning in the middle. Look. It's hot.
What? Wait, what's this? Why is there a bomb in my crotch? Ow! Can I pick this up? No. Oh, I like that you can do that, though.
Yeah, Metal Gear Rising.
You're not crazy. You're batshit fucking insane.
Turn off my pain inhibitor.
Link, you'll have to take a doomp.
A doomp?
Jesus. Okay. Whew. Okay. There we go.
I love this guy here.
Hold on.
It's one of the things I liked about this. Look at him. Oh.
Oh my god.
Funny.
It's like a... I don't know how it can exist.
Look, <Ooh. up.
laughs> look at his little hands.
I know. His face is so small. His nose. What the heck? What is he? He's some ancient precursor to the...
He's like a mix... He's like a cross between a hedgehog and a Bulbasaur.
Is he the ancient ancestor of the Kokiri? The Kokiri evolved from him, and the Koroks evolved from the Kokiri, somehow.
Kikwi. Oh. It's a Kikwi.
See, it sounds like Kokiri, right?
Yeah.
Oh. It makes sense. I mean, Kokiri are little mammalian humanoid people, right? They evolved from rodents in real life.
Wait a minute.
Like we did. What? Well, we evolved from the apes who evolved from rodents.
Oh, yeah, I know. I'm just saying. Like,
right? He looks like a rodent.
But what's this?
I don't know.
There's like a river on this isolated patch of land.
That's Magnetic Hill.
Oh, I see. The magnetism is so strong, you see it.
Nobody's going to know what the hell Magnetic Hill is.
Oh, no. There are probably hundreds of Magnetic Hills.
You think?
Out there. If you have a hill nearby where, like, the perspective is sort of messed up when you
take
drive
a piece
down
of metal there and see if it flies up the hill.
Yeah.
that's a true story. That's how they work.
Uh-huh.
It has nothing to do with the perspective of the trees or anything.
Well, that's what they want you to know.
Yeah.
That's what the Bogdanoffs want you to think. Ooh.
That's funny, the way that works.
Yeah. Ooh. Weird.
Did you See that episode of Red Green where one of the skits, they were at Magnetic Hill, and it was like one of their black and white grainy skits, and the Possum Lodge van was broke down at the bottom of Magnetic Hill, and every time he took a tire off, it rolled up the hill, and he couldn't fix the tire because everything he dropped slid up the hill. All his tools went up the hill and everything. It was great.
Look at how submissive Link is in this game. He's just like, okay, master.
You are my greatest ally. Okay.
He's just you are my you are the best friend I will ever had. Have. Had. Have. What?
Shut up, Fi. Fi. Fum.
Is it Fi or Fi?
I say Fi, but I don't know.
Never mind. Ugh. Jeez. Okay. It's dose. I dosed a bitch.
You're about to get dosed.
What's Dingus here?
Where's Dingus going? Where you go? Yeah, where are we supposed to go?
What's this? I'm supposed to. Hold on. Okay, here we go. I'm supposed to go where Zelda is. Yeah.
She's in that mushroom.
Hold on, this ain't Zelda at all.
Whoa. It's Dingus. Where'd he go? Where's Drangus? Oh, oh my god.
Nearly killed him. I want to kill him. I bet he tastes great.
I bet he has huge guts. Ugh. I see him. He's behind that tree.
Oh. Is he gonna peek out or something? I don't know. He's just here. Come on, I mean no harm. I just want to use your guts to make myself climb faster. Keep a leap. Matchy. Alright.
How do you know it was a girl?
Who? Who was it? How is he so much worse at hiding than all the other creatures? There are like a million enemies that turn into bushes, but this guy just can't go underground for some reason. That's why they're going extinct. That's some deep lore.
Mm-hmm.
Telling our elder that I'm safe, okay. But hold on. I gotta get this fruit first. Yes. There are rubies in it. You fall asleep?
What? What? You fall asleep? Are we at the first dungeon yet?
No. Yes, yes, we are. This is like a dungeon. Wait, where? Okay, up here.
Yo, Zelda, where are you at?
Where is Zelda? Where is Zelda?
Where's Zelda? Where's Zelda? Where'd you go?
Where? Hold on. Oh, these lead to the same spot. Okay. What? Damn it. Oh, I was already here. Never mind. Damn it.
Link is tired from that fall. That's just one tiring fall.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I'm tired.
He just didn't even bother trying to... Rah. Never mind.
Does this remind you of Spyro? Just the
area. I never played Spyro.
This feels like Spyro. I feel like that weird tiger guy is going to pop out somewhere and tell me about how to jump or something.
Hmm. Okay. This is a new area. Or is it?
Mm-hmm.
Did I go backwards?
It's a pretty new spot.
What's in here? This isn't gonna be new. This is gonna have... I don't know.
Yeah, it's the old spot.
It's a...
See this spot, remember?
Yeah.
It's this dump.
It's a shortcut, though. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee! I assume.
No. This is the Zelda where we're not playing that. It doesn't play that sound. It's edgy.
Oh, my God.
What the hell? Link doesn't have his hat this time around. No hat anymore, man.
What?
They're edgy.
You kidding? They would never do that.
This is the next Zelda.
They would never do that.
This isn't your grandpa's Zelda. Link don't have his hat no more. What?
Yo, hold up.
You wouldn't. Well, we would. We dare. Hold up. You used to be saying, hold up. Hold up. Look. You used to be saying, Link.
Somehow.
Hold up.
Hold up for real. Somehow I feel like we're repeating the same jokes quite a lot. I feel like some of the old spice is gone, you know what I'm saying? Old spice.
Hold up. Link don't got his hat no more?
Yeah, whoa.
Is that what you be saying?
Whoa.
Oh my God. Link ain't done got his hat no more. Is that what you be saying? Hold up. No. His hat'll be DLC, okay?
Ning done got no sword?
Ning done got no soul?
What's up?
What's up?
Where you at?
What's up?
Where you at?
What's up with that? What's up with that? What is it? Ning done got no soul. What's
up? Oh, I got no shield. This is gonna be.
That should be the next Zelda game. Link shouldn't have his hat. He shouldn't have a sword or a shield.
Yeah.
Just.
Well, this time he doesn't have a shield.
Oh.
Well. I gotta...
You should have a gun.
Come on. Okay, so if I face away from him, maybe he'll... Rah! Okay. Is this a moblin?
I don't know, it's a blend of some type.
Okay. They take a tad too long to fight.
Well,
an amber relic.
See, you shouldn't have picked that up. I have to read this. You have to see this thing.
Oh my god. But yeah,
see something shiny, try to avoid it.
Yeah. Let's swim up this snow. I was gonna say. Yeah, they should have did what they did for Zelda 2, where, the combat just took so long that they, decided to add a, experience mechanic to get people to actually fight stuff. Oh, I can do this.
You can do what?
Are you closing your eyes?
No, I'm looking. I'm looking. It's Zelda, right?
Recording, you know.
Yeah, I know. It's 10 o'clock at night or something. Even though it's only, like, really an hour ago or something.
Well, like, closing your eyes during a Let's Play is illegal.
Says who?
Says, like, the Canadian Confederacy. Of like 1730. Oh yeah.
I think you can catch them later. Oh god, look at those trees.
Oh man.
Holy shit, they look bad.
Hold on, I forgot what it was. This was.
The door is sealed. You can't go in.
Ow. Yeah, okay. Thanks. Something over there. We're getting water. Get the audio engineer on in on this.
Oh my god. See how stupid the dowsing is? It turns the game into trying to figure out how to get past this little wall into the other area of the game.
Uh-huh.
It's just weird.
Odd little quirk that was. Alright. So maybe over here. Where's Zelda now? Okay.
Where's Zolder? I think I found Zolder. I'm ready. Oh, Zolder's yellow.
Is mayonnaise a Zolder?
No, Patrick. Mayonnaise is not as old.
Hardy radish is not a soldar either.
Party radish?
Hardy Breath of the Wild thing.
What's a party radish?
It's a hardy radish.
Party radish. I could go for a party radish right now. Party radish.
A party radish, yeah.
It's for party.
In which you party.
Get yourself a party radish. You're ready to have a party.
What do I do? B. I have to press B.
Party radish. Party squash.
Why didn't Fiff or whatever tell me to do that?
Fife. I remember having a hard time with this too.
Yeah.
I remember this being annoyed by it. I remember not having a single bit of fun with this. Like, just being extremely annoyed the whole time.
Well, there's like, they did so much of the combat, but I'm not fighting anything. And when I do, it's just an annoyance. Nope, that's not it.
Try slashing it.
Oh.
Oh.
Yeah. It's not climbable.
It looks... Well, you shouldn't design it like that. It looks way too much like you're supposed to be able to go across it. Like, you... most games have a thing where you can walk across.
Uh-huh. But there is something. Oh, look at this fat guy.
Slash him. It'd be great if you could hit him like that.
My. Looks like a giant nutsack. Others like you? Machi is safe. Where are your eyes? There's a spot for eyes, but it's just like fur. Three Kikwis are still unaccounted for. Could I ask you to search for them and make sure they are safe, Kwee?
Are you joking?
I'm worried sick for my fellow Kikwis. Listen, wolves go into the forest, and they just, like, they just take bites out of Kikwis.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they're obviously going extinct.
I remember the first time I played this, I seriously thought they were joking. they were saying, nah, just kidding, you don't gotta find them.
Yeah. Oh my god. You're not joking.
No.
No.
They're not joking, you gotta find them.
Oh, these pots.
How come we're not in the first dungeon yet?
Isn't this a dungeon?
No.
It's designed like a dungeon.
This is still fair and woods.
Can I walk across this one? Oh. I can. Whoa. Hold on.
You gotta hold it up.
Oh.
Yeah, it's not really obvious. So you gotta hold it like that.
Okay.
You know, the way your hand normally doesn't hold the controller when you're playing? Straight up. Just slashing nothing. What the hell's he doing? But why? He ran away from the pack.
Uh-huh. Grr, grr. I hate this tree. Grr. Oh, okay.
Well, there's his friends. And they just came out.
Alright.
What are you doing?
It kind of looks like I can spam, kind of looks like I can spam, like, the same slash direction. Kind of doing a bit there, back there. Okay. Wee. Oh, they all have different eyes. My legs have turned to jelly.
See how Fi has to come out and tell you what to do every time? Mm-hmm. You can't infer what to do here.
Yeah. Also, she looks like a fruit.
Mm-hmm.
That just makes it worse. Alright,
what are you doing?
I'm trying to roll. How do I... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you tried it. You did the correct action 3 times before it worked.
Uh-huh.
I just want everyone to know that.
Just gotta make sure that's clear. Not a lot of fun. Lopsa.
Go away.
Go away, water.
Shut up, water.
Why do you have to record the channel inside a kitchen? It's dumb.
It's because this is a cooking channel. We cook on this channel. It's a cooking channel.
We cook video games.
Yeah.
It's a video grocery.
That's what it is. Yeah.
Ah, okay. See, they gotta fill with tutorials and make it super linear because everything's terrible. Oh, I understand now. I forgive them now.
This doesn't look right at all compared to, like, what's going on screen and what you're doing.
Yeah.
So many stupid logs to roll over.
Oh my god. See, it's a dungeon. You can't say this ain't a dungeon. It's in here. I'm just playing around trying to swim, I don't know. I guess I can't do it. I'm doing like a doggy paddle motion with the two controllers. What's the significance of this spiral? Whatever, going here.
You just want to end the fight fast enough that he doesn't have time to do anything. It's the worst thing. Yep, there's that. We better save there.
Oh, yeah. Here commands an excellent view of the surroundings. Who lies with you and lies with them? Poise, douse, for no. I can douse from anywhere, my man.
Alright, that's Skyward Sword.
Ah.
Enjoy.
Halfway through the first area.
Skyward Sword, everybody. Bye-bye.
Gotta find the Kikwis. If you have any tips about where to find the Kikwis, just put them in the comments.